This channel does not promote or encourage any illegal activities. All contents provided by this channel are meant for educational and informational purposes only. I cannot guarantee you will make money nor will have the same experience as mine in this video. I'm just showing you different websites, apps, and methods that have the potential of making money. I'm not also a financial advisor nor an expert in such. So make sure you always do your own research first. I would like to thank to Giving to Services for sponsoring this video. Their new staking platform is out now with the goal of providing better pension alternatives for the heroes within the NHS. Magandang umaga, tanghali, or gabi sa inyo mga ka-Gigi. So guys, ito po yung gusto ko i-share sa inyo na platform for today, which is itong Giving to Services, no? And ito yung kanilang official website kung saan pwede kayong mag-explore or malaman pa yung mga more information about sa Giving to Services, no? Pero alamin natin din guys, ano nga po ba itong Giving to Services, the platform? So guys, makikita nyo dito, no, Giving to Services is the essence of charity blockchain technology, no, and they aim to support many public service workers internationally who face ever greater financial uncertainty by enabling access to cutting-edge, tailor-made, decentralized financial tools. So maraming purpose po itong si Giving to Services, no. Meron silang decentralized finance or finance, decentralized technology, and transparent system, no. How it works? So paano ba nagwo-work itong Giving to Services, no? So makikita niyo dito, Giving to Services is a decentralized financial DeFi service that harnesses blockchain technology to empower those involved in public services, including the medical education, emergency services, government and council professions. The system is powered by an audited digital currency called SBS, an ERC Ethereum token, which enables transparent financial interactions between individuals, charities, institutions, and other organizations connected with the provision of public services. So malino na malino guys, for public services po itong si Giving to Services, no. Then Giving to Services provides an alternative way, may alternative way pa sila to fund these public servants that perform society's most undervalued and unrecognized duties. They empower individuals and institutions to fund those involved in public services directly and transparently. Plus, they're also creating a next-generation public service pension too. So guys, makikita nyo po dito na may alternative way daw po para ma-fund pa or mag-provide pa ng funds sa public servants ang Giving to Services, no? Makikita nyo din na gusto din nila magkaroon ng public service pension, no? Para makatulong pa sa public servants. So, nakalagay naman dito, while traditional pensions are normally locked by governments until the pension reaches the pensionable age, which is katulad diba guys ng SSS diba, Giving to Services is built to be much more flexible. So much more flexible daw po itong sa pension service po ng Giving to Services, no. Rather than waiting for a magical old age, which is always being moved further away, SBS allows you to be your own decision maker. So, pwede ka mag-decide, guys, kung kailan mo pwedeng magamit yung pension mo dito sa Giving to Services, no. SBS intends to truly revolutionize pensions for those who need it the most. So, why the need? Traditional charitable organizations often encounters barriers to success due to lack of transparency, accountability issues, and limits to the ways they can accept donations. So, ayan nga guys, no, lack of transparency nga most common yung mga ibang organizations, no. The use of blockchain technology to facilitate charitable contributions offers an alternative solution through decentralized and direct transactions. So, iba talaga guys pag nasa blockchain, no. As in, walang makakagalaw niyan dahil nga decentralized yan guys eh. The creation of blockchain systems brought up many benefits in a variety of industries as they allow for increased transparency and data security. Tama naman to guys talaga sa blockchain, no? Although the concept existed long before the creation of Bitcoin, it was only recently that blockchain potential started to be acknowledged on a broader scale. Mas malawak ngayon guys ang kaalaman ngayon ng tao nga dahil nga sa Bitcoin din, no? Kasi nga si Bitcoin din po is part ng blockchain. Then marami ng mga platforms din na gusto mag-exist din sa using blockchain. Okay? So guys, ito yung makikita nyo. Ito po ay parang figure po ng about sa mga pension savings app. So, ayan no, sa Australia, Canada, China, India, Japan, Netherlands, UK, USA. Ito yung total niya guys, no, 5%. Then, ito naman yung sa summary of the 2019 results. So, index value niya, countries, saka description. So, more than 80 yung value, index value po sa Denmark, Netherlands. A first-class and robust retirement income system that delivers good benefits, is sustainable and has a level of integrity. Then, meron po 75 to 80 sa Australia. Then, 65 to 75 Canada, Chile, Finland, Germany, Ireland. So, makikita nyo dito yung mga countries, no, na may mga magagandang pension benefits, no? So, ayan guys, no, pinakamababa po yung sa Philippines, a system that has some desirable features but also has major weaknesses and omissions that need to be addressed. Without these improvements, its efficacy and sustainability are in doubt. So, nasa 35 to 50 po ang Philippines, guys. So, malayo-malayo, guys, tayo sa Denmark, Netherlands. So, na napakaganda yung retirement income system nila dun. So, parang maganda magtrabaho sa Denmark, ha, saka sa Netherlands, ha. Pero, ayan, guys, nakita nyo na yung results or figures po regarding sa pension savings ng mga countries, no? Then ito guys yung sa Citigroup report. So in 2016, US bank Citigroup reported that the total value of unfunded government pension liabilities for 20 countries within the Organization for Economic Cooperation and Development or OECD was 78 trillion. A figure that is much higher than the total amount of government debt. So ito guys, so makikita nyo yung graph, no? So, ayan. So, guys, ano ba yung features po dito sa Giving to Services, no? So, pakita ko lang sa inyo. Kung gusto nyo basahin na buo more information about it, please do check their white paper, guys, no? Kasi hindi ko na siya babasahin lahat kasi nandito naman sa white paper, no? So, makikita nyo nga dito, meron silang staking. So, saan ba yung ginagamit na staking, no? So, doon sa mga hindi pa nakakalam kung ano yung staking, think of it, guys, as nag-hold kayo ng tokens, pero pinapahold nyo yung tokens nyo sa isang platform, no, na which is pwede kayo mag-earn ng interest. Okay, so yun yung unang features po nitong Giving to Services, which is staking. Then second is yung SBS platform nila na pwede kayong mag-stake ng iba't ibang klaseng na cryptocurrency. So makikita nyo nga dito guys, meron silang WBTC, USDT and Euros na pwede nyong i-stake. And pwede kayo mag-rewards or mag-paid out in SBS token. So, yun yun guys yung sa SBS platform nila. Then, ito pa guys, meron sila yung sa kanilang 3-month lock, which is the user acknowledged prior to the staking process. So, after you stake your tokens, you do not have the option to unstake again and remove your investment from the market. So, kailangan nyo maghintay guys ng 3 months bago ma-unlock yung in-stake nyo. So please do take note of that. The platform will let them make sure that you receive your stake tokens back plus the interest and rewards you earned during the staking. From these rewards, not from your original investment, a small platform fee, transaction fees will be deducted plus a 4% shared profit for the NHS and government service members. So take note nyo to guys, ha. Then ito guys, yung last is the NHS government service. So every member of the NHS and government service members in general will have the chance to sign up for a wallet on the SBS platform to benefit from this 4%. After short vetting process, these users will receive their wallet or login and the SBS Treasury automatically distributes rewards out of the above mentioned 4% into their wallet. So even if you don't have your own funds to invest, this will enable you to generate passive income which you then can also invest into the baskets, okay? So, ayun guys, sa kanilang NHS government service. So guys, para malinaw sa lahat, no, Giving to Services is a comprehensive and unique, easy-to-manage platform rewarding the heroes on the front line in the NHS or one of the world's largest employers. The platform is accessible for anyone wishing to invest or stake. 4% all of the trading gets distributed to verified NHS workers' wallets daily, an incredible way for them to earn passive income without having to even invest themselves. Simply sign up on the platform. Also, a donation pot is collected to support NHS charities. So, excited na ako guys dito sa Giving to Services, no? So, subukan na natin siya guys, no? Paano nga ba makakapagsimula dito? So guys, let's say po decided kayong subukan itong si Giving to Services, no? So paano kayo makakapag-sign up? Click nyo lang itong go to platform sa kanilang website. Then, makikita nyo dito, click nyo yung sign up dito sa baba. Then, lagay nyo lang dito or input nyo lang yung preferred username nyo, yung email nyo, password, then repeat password. Then, click nyo lang yung sign up. So guys, ito po yung magiging itsura ng profile nyo or yung dashboard nyo sa Giving to Services platform mo. So ayan, makikita nyo yung sa yield form na pwede nyo i-stake. Then ito nga yung alternative way to fund the public servants. So ayan, no, yung stake your SBS in wrapped Bitcoin, which is meron kayong pwedeng makuha ng 11.41%. And maganda guys yung UI nila, napaka-simple lang guys, easy to understand, no. So ayan, may swapping din. So, pwede kayong mag-swap directly dito sa kanilang app or platform. Or, pwede kayong mag-swap using Uniswap. Okay, guys? Kung may questions kayo kung saan nyo pwedeng iswap pa na other platform. Sa Uniswap, guys, pwede kayong bumili din ng SBS token. Then, kung may questions kayo kung paano, eto, guys. So, guys, ang current price po ng Giving to Services or SBS token is nasa 0.17 pesos halos. So, anong gagawin natin dito, no? So, kung gusto nyo mag-bumili po ng SBS po, pupunta po kayo dito sa Uniswap. So, ayan. So, ang gagawin natin dito is kakopy natin tong wallet address nila dito. Click to copy. Then, add to MetaMask nyo na rin. Palatis meron kayong token to MetaMask. Na-add ko na siya kasi sa akin, guys. So, kung gusto nyo i-add, click nyo lang yun. Then, dito, paste nyo lang, guys, dito sa Uniswap yung address. So, ayan, na-add ko na rin siya. So, ang gagawin nyo guys, kung bibili kayo, make sure guys na may ETH po kayo sa MetaMask wallet nyo. Then, for example, bibili tayo mga nasa 500. Pero ito yung katumbas nyo guys, nasa $3. Or let's say, ano kaya? Buhin na natin yung mga 1,000. Hintayin nyo lang mabas guys yung ano niya. So, ito guys siya, no? Then, swap nyo lang. So, makikita nyo guys, ito. Yung mga gastos, confirm swap. So, make sure guys na may pambayad po kayo sa gas fee. So, ganun lang bumili. So, ayun guys, napaka-simple lang, napakadali lang mag-exchange, no. Then, ito, may wallet kayo dito. So, you need to verify in order to deposit and use the rest of the SBS wallet features. Kailangan nyo mag-verify guys dito sa Giving to Services, no. So, click nyo itong go verify. Then, verify with block pass. So, ayan siya guys, no. You need at least passport, national ID, or driver's license para makapag KYC po kayo dito sa Giving to Services, no? So, ayan lamang guys. Maraming salamat po sa mga nag-stick around until the end of this video. Sana po makatulong itong information na to sa inyo, lalo na doon sa mga naghahanap pa ng mga other platforms kung saan pwede kayong kumita ng extra income. Sana po makonsider nyo din po itong si Giving to Services. But please do take note, this video is for informational or educational purposes only para magkaroon kayo ng idea ano nga po ba itong si Giving to Services, okay? And kung hindi ka rin pa po nagsasubscribe pa sa aking channel, make sure to subscribe guys and hit the notification bell para ma-notify kayo sa mga future videos ko dito sa aking channel. Thank you guys for watching and see you next time. Goodbye and good vibes. Bye guys, see ya. Bye bye. Stay safe everyone.